face before I kill
the lion dies today!